Sorry, guys. Guys, welcome
to the live stream.
Woo! Welcome to a brand new game. And you could already see what it was called by the...
Primal Carnage.
No.
I think. Dang it.
And I'm going to continue on God Destruction Mode.
Oh, I thought it was Wii Sports for a second.
No.
I was like, yes, I love Wii Sports.
Yeah.
He's doing Godzilla.
A kaiju has appeared.
I was really hoping for Wii Sports, but nope, didn't get it. When can we get Wii Sports?
There's one more.
Now let's see who I'm gonna fight. Oh my gosh, I forgot about this guy. Oh my gosh.
What's happening?
Dude, watch the live stream then.
Wait, I'm doing something. I'm playing a game.
Oh my gosh. I forgot about this part.
It's Mothra. What are you doing anyway?
Commencing generator shutdown sequence. 180 seconds
until shutdown. First squad, begin your assault. There's like a 3D Mortal Kombat.
With Godzilla? What?
Mortal Kombat!
Bobo looks like a messed up punky guy.
Gotta get rid of him. Guys,
welcome to Wii Sports, people.
And I'm dead. He just blew my head off, as you can see.
Robo!
What?
Can you do a Wii Sports live stream?
Dude, I don't have Wii Sports.
Aww.
So, guys?
It's a Wii game.
And guys, this is gonna be, this whole entire live stream is gonna be the multiplayer mode.
And then he's gonna make, wait, Robo, are you gonna make another live stream for Enchanted Ice Cream?
Yeah.
Yes. So today we'll be beating the Enchanted Ice Cream.
Maybe
it's such a big possibility.
But guys, this is my personal favorite guy on here, so.
Why are you killing me? I'm trying to do the Easter egg. I just saw a freaking Colonel Cornbo do it.
So, it's just Burning Godzilla versus Gigan. Who's gonna win?
Gigan.
Because I got chainsaws. Gigan. You wanna go? You wanna taste my lasers? Laser attack! Oh my gosh, look at my health. It's at
Why
the bottom.
Why are you killing me? I'm trying to do this! You freaking... No, I'm coming after that guy. I was trying to be nice, but no. You just keep
so
on
I kick
me.
Off this episode by a lose.
Yes, that's great, Robo.
Ah, Sensei, why do people keep blowing my head off? It's so sad.
What the heck? I didn't see him.
Yeah, this is a sad moment.
Rainy.
Who do you think I should be? A little worm or a big turtle?
Big turtle!
So I pick Anguirus.
No! Big turtle!
I know Anguirus is the big turtle.
You should have picked big turtle.
I know this is the big turtle. The big turtle name is Anguirus.
How'd she not die? I threw sticky bombs in her eyes.
Okay, it looks like I'm Anguirus versus Burning Godzilla.
Burning Godzilla, what the heck are we playing?
Dude, it's the same game.
Oh, okay.
Oh my gosh, why does he keep throwing
Wii Sports? Girl, I think we need to get Wii Sports. I
this guy's
Wii
like
Sports.
Invincible.
It sounds
fun. Dude, it's a Wii U game.
Well, Wii Sports is not a new game.
I said Wii.
Hey, Robo, do you think if you get Wii Sports, would you play it?
No.
Why not? I would play it.
Gotta be kidding me. Do 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 do. Can't stop throwing me.
I'm just trying to get to max rank right now.
You want to die? Okay, no you don't, because you just blew my shell up.
Hell.
How come burning, like, Let me play a match. You know what? I'm gonna be super Mecha Godzilla.
I freaking shot her in the face and she still better die.
Dude, there is a Mothra. And then somebody else versus a super Mecha Godzilla.
Rest in peace.
What?
What?
I'm going after Mothra.
What? Dude, isn't that game supposed to be about Godzilla?
Yeah, but you battle, you like play as a, you play as like a Godzilla enemy and Godzilla.
Mothra is a Godzilla enemy?
And a Mothra and a Godzilla ally.
Oh.
Have you ever watched one of those movies?
No, not that much.
Dude, you should try it.
I've watched the newest one.
But dude, in 2020, there's gonna be a new Godzilla movie.
I know, it's the number two. Who do you think it's gonna be against?
It's Godzilla versus King Kong.
No, that's its own separate movie. And then they're gonna make the one that's Godzilla too. No, they're gonna be one, there's gonna be Godzilla versus King Kong one, and then there's gonna be Godzilla 2. Or that's what I heard.
Well, I've like seen the trailer of it, and it didn't say like fan made. Yeah, fan made means it's not real.
Yeah, yeah. And why'd you say?
Guys, who do you think is what? Gonna win, Mothra or Destroyer?
Mothra.
I'm watching it. I'm the Super Mecha Godzilla, and I'm just watching the fight.
They just ruined my war.
Yeah, I think Destroyer is gonna. I think the Destroyer is gonna kill Mothra. Poor Mothra.
I think Mothra got it in the box.
Dude, look at its health.
I can't. I'm playing PvZ.
Dude, then you should watch the live stream.
I'm
trying to help
the
Mothra out.
I'm going on a kill streak with the marine biologist right now, so I can't really right now.
Yes, I killed the Mothra.
A 10 kill streak. That's impossible in this game.
Unless if it's on. Yes, it is.
I've never seen anyone got it. Not even in a YouTuber has even got that much kills. Who?
Guys, I
think
Destroyer is
gonna win. Well,
yeah,
because you were playing against AI.
How can you tell?
It was AI. How do you know?
Oh yeah, tell
Mittens
me some.
Mittens on Kittens is not a real name, okay? I mean, what kind of name is Mittens on Kittens?
Yeah, that's AI. Oh yeah, tell me their names. Dude, it's Space Godzilla versus Godzilla 1947. I think Space Godzilla is gonna win because he has 35 kills. Because he has 35 wins and I only have 4 wins. Wins. Can you not hear?
Are you stupid or are you dumb? Yeah, I am.
Dude, I'm beating up this Space
Godzilla.
Because
I'm stupid
right
enough. What, are you trying to make me feel better? What are you, Santa? I got Druid Rose! Yes! Because I max her out as soon as I get her.
Oh my gosh, Space Godzilla just like wrecked me.
Because I'm so good with her.
Because he's good with roses.
I went on a 26 kill streak. What are you, stupid? What are you, dumb?
Dude, every time I try to get close to Space Godzilla, he knocks me back.
Oh, thank you. I took that as a compliment. Yeah, I would because I... Yes, I would. Why, you have a problem with that, kid?
Come on.
You have a problem with that, kid. What is it?
Seriously, it keeps knocking me back.
How do you even know who I look? How do you even know how I look like? Fine, what kind of hair do I have? Nope. What kind of hair color then? No, you can't say that. Fine. What languages do I speak? Because I thought you heard or saw me.
Yeah.
It does.
Well, not all the time.
Robo? No. But it tells you a whole bunch of stuff. Like definition of words. And it also comes up with funny jokes like your life. No, you don't. You don't even have a life. No, you don't. You don't. You don't understand, that's why. You don't understand what I'm trying to say. Your little brain can't comprehend. You can't even say that. Fine, you have a bigger brain than me, it doesn't matter. Brain size doesn't actually matter.
Oh my gosh, Godzilla's gonna win.
It don't matter. Because you're not matter.
Dude, I'm beating up the Godzilla, the regular one.
Tyler looks like a beat up sock. I saw you on the internet, like you told me.
Oh yeah, then how come you're online right now? Internet.
Whoa. You're on the internet right now.
I'm gonna be...
I think Tyler's stupid, that's what I think.
King Kudra.
No, I'm not that dumb. But you are retarded. I must say, quite retarded. Whoa. No, you can't go against a sixth grader. No, you can't.
Then go against him.
Yeah, go against me, I dare you. Wait, what are we doing anyways? Roast battle, spelling, math problems. Yes, I can. Mm-hmm. Yes, I can. I'm probably better than you at everything that you do. How am I dumb? Okay, apparently.
Okay,
roast me right now, Tyler. I thought you were good. You have to roast me. No, you don't want to roast me because you're too bad at roasting. No, you're not. 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 Okay, let's have a roast battle then. Yeah.
Yeah, he wants to go. Come on.
Tyler, the first time that I saw you, you looked like the inside of a potato. Come on, Rosie, come on. They said that you were good at this. Yeah, come on, think. Your little tiny brain can't do that. That's a skill that it doesn't. No. No. Your what? Nah, I'm pretty sure nah. So true. Okay, my turn. Wait, I'm thinking of this one real quick. Oh, how am I gonna state to him? Tyler, your messed up hairline looks like the McDonald's symbol.
Okay, let's go.
Every time someone sees your hairline, they go ba da ba ba. Yes, it is.
Yeah, it actually is.
Are you retarded or are you stupid?
Dude, it's a little tiny worm because it versus a big dragon. And guess who's winning?
Tyler, go. Tyler.
I'm a Mothra. I'm a Mothra larva.
Tyler, go.
Look, he's not doing barely any damage.
How can you think? It's my question. Brain size doesn't matter. Because I don't have a bigger brain than you do. So you're calling yourself, you have a big head apparently. Brain size does not matter. Did I just not tell you that? Then why are you saying?
Yeah, you never mess with
dumb?
A little
I
worm.
Just said. Oh my god. Tyler, just stop. You're so retarded. Obviously, you're retarded. Now you're getting mad. No. Smarter than you. Fine, if you're smarter than me, here's a problem. Ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? What is 3? Plus 6 times 3 plus 4 equal. I know what the answer is. It is 16. Yes, it is 16.
Boom! You never 16. Mess with a little worm.
It's 16.
That's what you
I did not say that. I said 3
worm.
Times 6. No, I said 3 times 2 times. No, 3 plus 2 times 3 plus 4. I never said 9. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. I'm not lying.
Dude, I'm going up with a person that has 144 wins.
Tyler, you're just mad because I'm smarter than you. I said you're just mad because I'm smarter than you are.
Seriously, what is going on? Mm-hmm. So lucky.
Mm-hmm. I guess I am. Mm-hmm. Give me your problem to solve.
Sorry, guys.